Hello everyone. Today we'll be teaching you how to tie the threads for flying a kite. So what we've got is a kite from the market. I have got one matchstick. You can use any other small stick available at the home. This is basically to make holes in the kite. And I have got this kite flying thread. So let's get started. The first thing that you need to do is take the kite and turn it this side and this intersection. On two diagonal ends of this intersection, you need to make two holes. So one hole I'll make here. The hole has to be big enough for the thread to pass through it. And the second hole, exactly opposite, I'll make here. Again, making sure that the hole is big enough for the thread to pass through. So you can see I have made two holes. One hole is here and one hole is here. Now, once these holes are done, I need to make two more holes. So exactly, I'll measure the distance like this and I need to make these holes exactly at this place. So one hole on one side of this stick and the other hole on the other side of the stick, like this. So now we are ready to tie the thread. What we need to do now is take this thread. This is the special kite flying thread that we get in the market. Take a really long piece of this thread and break it off from the main reel. Now take these two ends of this thread and put them together and just straighten it out. What it will give you is a double thread long enough to make this special thread for the kite flying. In Hindi, this is called kanni. So kanni bandhna bolte hain ise Hindi mein. Now let's tie this onto the kite. So how do we do that? First, we take one end of the thread. Make sure that you insert the thread from the plain end of the kite. So the end where the sticks are there has to be at the bottom. So we will insert the thread from one of this hole here. And at the back, we will make the thread cross the two sticks so that to tie them together. And again, pass through the hole. On this end, we'll just tie a knot here. It's a simple knot that you need to tie, but the knot has to be a double knot to make sure that it doesn't open when you are flying the kite. So it will look something like this. So you see the knot is tight and now the sticks are together. Now this gives strength to the sticks because they are now tied together here, like this. We take this other end of the thread and we pass it through these holes at the bottom. And we repeat the same. We take it from the other end and put it back across the stick. So now this is ready, but you cannot fly a kite like this because it has to be stable, it has to be balanced. In order to ensure that it is stable and balanced, there's another trick involved here. So what we need to do is, I'll hold the thread like this so that it's tight, exactly like this, and then I will measure the thread to the distance of this holes that we made. How I will do this is, I am holding this thread in the center. Now I will move my hand towards the top, leaving the lower end loose so that the lower end expands like this. Same thing I will do. I will now loosen the top end of the thread and let it pass through my fingers till the time I reach the holes at the bottom. So what I have done now is, I have the exact measurement of the length between the holes in my finger, and there is a lot of thread that you can see is lying behind. So in order for the kite to be stable, it's very important that we tie a knot exactly at this place where I am holding my fingers. so that the kite can fly properly. So what we need to do now here is, I'll just tie a knot at exactly this place, which will give us the exact same dimensions. So you see, the knot is made perfectly at this place. Again, if you measure, I'm holding the knot in my hand. It's exactly perfectly aligned. This will ensure that my kite flies properly, and I can then tie the loose end of my thread, which is the end from this reel, or the charkhadi as we call it in Hindi, to this balance portion above the knot. Now my kite is absolutely ready to fly, and that's how simple it is to tie the thread for flying a kite. Hope you liked our video. Please do subscribe to my channel. Thank you and stay tuned.